Went to the ballpark yesterday. I went to see the home team play, but the home team weren't the home team anymore. Now instead a brand new sign revealed, welcome to Dean Witter Field. I should have known right then and there what was in store.
Yeah, some Wall Street suits had bought the field, fired the team, cut some deals, and brought up 9 new guys from AAA. Okay, they said, so these guys suck. It's sponsorship brings in the bucks. Let's make this national pastime really pay.
So stand up for the Starkey Spangled Banner, then sit down in your Clorox bleacher seat. The Bud Light pitcher's on the Peter Paul mound, and the Aunt Jemima batter feels the heat. Here's a wind-up for the UPS delivery, the pitcher's on the Trojan rubber taking aim. Every grounder, every fly comes with something you can buy at the new ball game.
Well, the umpires, they were there with big red noses and orange hair.
Play McBall,
yelled that clown behind the plate. And that bench clearing brawl was brought to you by Mrs. Paul after that Campbell's pork and bean ball in the eighth.
In the Seagram's fifth, our team was winning, but in the next Ramada inning, a jiffy popped to shop right field. Oh, great. That bummy went and dropped the ball. It rolled out to the Walmart wall, and 3 runs came across the Dixie paper plate.
Ground ball is short. Robertson fields, fires to first. It's in the dirt, but Sanchez scoops it out. Man, that kid has good hands.
Holy cow, Steve, it's like the good hands you're in with Allstate.
That's right, Mel. All-stars pick Allstate 10 times out of 10. And now you can pay your premiums online.
Guess it's time to pull out those MasterCards, then.
Charge! So stand up for the Starkey Spangled Banner. The Casablanca fans are in the stands. They're rooting for the home team. Could this corporate thing be getting out of hand? There's a ground round grounder to the shortstop, to the first national base to end the frame. It's a brave new world, and I think I'm gonna hurl at the new ball.